Mr. Mohammad Athaulla ji for building such a big institution for KGF people in Andersonpet. And also, I want to congratulate him for building such an organization and also starting Central School. And I would like to thank and welcome Dr.S.Arivazhagan, Super Specialist International Heart Surgeon, came all the way from Bangalore with his busy schedule. He made his time because Dr.S.Arivazhagan is a true follower of Dr.B.R.Ambedkar. So that is the reason if any institutional function is there, he will be first. So that is why he came here today. And I would like to congratulate for completing MBBS Dr.Noor, Sabha, granddaughter of Mohammad Athaulla ji, and her mission to become a gynecology and serve the people. Hats off to her.
I also requested her
because gynecology, many people can become gynecology. Becoming cardiologist required both financial support. For finance, there is no any issue. I requested her to become cardiologist and come to serve the KGF. So KGF is a Tamil culture. That's the Tamil culture. There is a problem. Lamp lighting actually. Florence Nightingale, first nurse of the world, is Florence Nightingale. May 12th is known as International Nurses Day. Nurse means, N stands for verbal, U stands for useful, R stands for responsible, S stands for sympathy, E stands for efficient. So, this job, the person, there is a statement, if a person saves one life, it is like saving entire humanity. 5:32, it is mentioned in Quran. Similarly in Bible, the person who saves one life is hero, person who saves 100 lives is called as nurse. So nurses are one of the noble profession. So any operation conducted by Dr. Arivazhagan, before that the patient vitals like BP, sugar, everything should be in control, that is taken care by nurses. Nurses means patient care. So nurses are not just like that, the patient to do things with full time, because nurses they work morning, evening, that will be the shift, the morning and evening shift, and the role of the nurse is to take care of the patient. See, any brother, sister taking care of their own family members, that is common, but the unknown stranger, they have to take care of the patient. That is the main role of nurses. So Florence Nightingale has written almost 150 books related to health. So, Florence Nightingale is known as one of the first nurses in the world. I congratulate all the nurses today who participated in this event. And one more thing, in the KGF Andersonpet, Rangula Sarapuram Athaulla Sir, the Municipality President, and the achievements in our team. So, there is a time in the town of Athaulla Sir. So, in the town of the Bishop, the Dabur Athaulla Sir, the Achi. அதனால் ஏரி கரமலங்கிற ரோடு ஜனங்களுக்கு வந்து ஏரி கர நடந்து போகிறது கஷ்டமாச்சு. அதோட அவங்க போட்டுவிட்டாரு. அதே மாதிரி டவுன்ல இருந்தால் பஸ் ஸ்டாண்டுக்கு மார்க்கெட்டில் போச்சுன்னா அர்ஜென்ட் எமர்ஜென்சி ஆச்சு டாய்லெட் பண்ண டாய்லெட்ல அந்த பப்ளிக் டாய்லெட் வந்து இன்ஃப்ராஸ்ட்ரக்சர் அவங்க அவுட் பண்ணி தான் வச்சு அந்த நிறைய டெவலப்மெண்ட்ஸ் பண்ணிக்கிறார். கேஜிஎஃப்ல ஷேர் ஆஃப் மைசூர் இஸ் டிப்பு சுல்தான், ஷேர் ஆஃப் கேஜிஎஃப் மிஸ்டர் அத்தாவுல்லா கான் இஸ் த கிங் மேக்கர். So, Dr. Arivazhagan, who has done a lot of surgeries, free surgeries, free medical camps, free books to the patients, and a lot of educational, he has supported many people. So, in this program, he has been invited as a chief guest. Coming with him and attending the program and meeting legend like Athaulla ji and his family, legendary family, really it is inspiring. So, he has given opportunity like Arivazhagan said, for jobs and also education. So, thank you very much for giving me such an opportunity to speak in this event. Thank you, sir. Have a good day.